but if he pleads guilty, we'll reduce it down to this. Correct?
Yes, correct. But he has to admit to the crime.
No. He has to admit to whatever the prosecutor
correct, whatever
is saying the crime is.
Yes.
Not the actual crime.
The charges.
The charges. So it's the actual crime they want.